This is facing north. First hall. There is a puja in the hall, the open hall, like that, L-shaped. Then this is a balcony. This is facing the CAT colony, third cross or something like that. The temple is there. The corner house. This is one bedroom. With cupboards, two windows, one big and one small, and this is a toilet. Wash. And this is how it goes. This is the first, it's just opposite to the main hall. This is puja, as we discussed. It's in the hall. Then this is second bedroom. It is not attached, but outer it is there, like Ragotma's house. And if you want, you can have a curtain here. Curtain there, you can hang curtain or whatever. This is a passage, and there is a. This is a hall 2. I mean, bedroom 2. There is no balcony, this goes to the other. Same two windows, cupboards. And then going to kitchen. There is a shelf, kitchen, sink. And there is a wash area. There is a wash area. Can have washing machine. If you want, vessels also can be cleaned here. For both sides, taps are there. This is the back side. There is a loft there. The kitchen is facing east and west. East and west. This is the third bedroom. Entrance. From the hall. Attached bathroom. Sink, wash, everything is available. Mirror. The office is going to be on the air. They're going to be on the air. This is all. That's all, I think.